say we made the end of 36. I'll jump on another bar bus and we'll head up towards the end of Walking Free that way and head for Soy Foto. Okay, so we're down on Beach Road now. I'll go a bit quick for you. You can see one or two of the freelancers playing on the edge of the beach. See the Patea sign in the distance. Right, so I'm down on Beach Road. I've got off the bus about halfway along between Central Road and Walking Street. and you take a left up up to the second road, and then take a walk up to Toipatjal. So I'm down as far as Soy 12. Looks pretty empty up here, but we'll cut through here and make our way up. So walking up here, just seen the Edge Condominium, and that runs up by Soy Diana up towards LK Metro. So I think if I carry on straight up here, I should come somewhere near Soy Lenke and Soy Pothole. So we'll see how accurate my sat nav is in my head. So just coming up to road 3 now. It's a fairly quiet soy opposite, but we'll carry on. Come out just by the Risa Massage, which is they've got a chain of massage parlours around. Where am I going to go? I'll take the one with the Edge and go up Soy Diana, I think. So I'm heading, there's the Edge there, condo. I'll head up Soy Diana. Okay, so I've made it over the road just about. A few open bars here. Food area here. I know the next road on the right. Well, no, it should be Soy Diana. So we'll take a walk up there. And we'll head up here. So this is Soy Diana. Few years ago when I came, there was nothing here. Now you've got a massive condo. So it's always quiet down this end, and then you hit the open front bars and it starts to get a little bit busier. Soy Pothole should be similar soy to Soy 6 at the start of the video. A bit of football show in here. These three vendors always doing a good trade off the girls. We got us a pool hall. Oh. Magical Lodge, Matthew Hotel Complex. I'm sorry, Diana. Heartbeat bar over there. Bar one, very quiet. Here, we've got the entrance to LK Metro. I'm not going to go around there again tonight. I'm just going to do Pothole. And that'll do me. See all the clubs down there. Always a lively place to go. Soy Diana for you. You can even buy a suit. Or 7-Eleven, you can have a cheese toastie. So it does that pretty well. It's opposite here. It's either Soy Lenke or Soy Pothole. I'll tell you when I get closer. This used to be a regular little haunt of mine in the afternoon. Just have a quiet cold beer and watch the world go by. Nice place. Another one of them recent massage places. Here. There's another one of my horns where he used to stop for his spaghetti on the way home. So we're up as far as Soy Bacow. So we'll head in this road. I think it's Soy Pothole. But we'll see if we can come to the triangle bar in a second. I think there is actually Soy Lenke. So the next one down will be Soy Pothole. We're going to take a look. This road has got a lot busier since I started coming over to Pattaya. Right, so if I take a right here, you should have the triangle bar. Yes, we do. So I'm going to walk up here. There's a ladyboy bar at the top here. I'll stop there for a beer. Yeah. soy six. I've done this video tonight because it's my last night in Pattaya, heading off down the east the coast of Thailand. I was going to go to Koh Samet, but now I'm heading for Koh Chang. We're going to head for Koh Chang. I'm not sure how long I'm going to be there. That's the plan for tomorrow now. All the cases packed. So I'm not going to be getting the girly bars anymore for a while because obviously it's a nice little island. So I'll be heading there for a bit of peace and quiet. And then I don't know, come back here at some stage, no doubt. But, hello. Tons of bars and clubs and whatever up here. Hello. Hey. Hello. Thank you. I was going to stop at this bar. I don't think I will. This is the lady boys. And then, hello. And then I'll head down to my hotel and have a quiet beer down there on the corner. So that'll be it from this video. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, press the bell, and watch the adverts, please. And I'll be back with some more junk tomorrow. Up to road 3 now, so not far to walk home. So, thanks for watching. Good night.